law. Servants, they lovingly accept them, bless them, and make them always one.
God, by your mighty power created all
let's never be divided. Look now with favor on these your servants, joined together in marriage, who ask to be strengthened by your blessing. Send down on them the grace of the Holy Spirit, and pour your love into their hearts, that they may remain faithful in the marriage covenant. May the grace of love and peace abide in your daughter Shannon, and let her always follow the example of those holy women whose praises are sung in the sacred scriptures. May her husband entrust his heart to her, so that acknowledging her as his equal and his joint heir to the life of grace, he may show her new honor and cherish her always with the love that Christ has for his church. Now, Lord, we implore you, may these your servants hold fast to the faith and keep your commandments, made one in the flesh, and they be blameless in all they do, and with the strength that comes from the gospel, may they bear true witness to Christ before all. May they be blessed with children and prove themselves to be virtuous parents who live to see their children's children. And grant that reaching at last together the fullness of years for which they hope, they may come to the life of the blessed of you in the kingdom of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. At this point in the wedding ceremony, this couple is going to give thanks to their mothers, the ways in which their mothers have raised them in the practice of the faith and have aided them in their walk toward each other, and now in their walk toward eternity, as two will become one.
Okay, that's a video. This is Park 73. Congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Armstrong.